London. Hello, welcome. This is Merle London. I'm joined by the wonderful, wonderful Wretch 32. Now, I have challenged you.
Yeah.
To a duel, but...
Of like, what, duel? Like...
No, in other words, badminton.
Yeah, I got a good heart. I was born on beat, that's a good start. I had a feeling I pushed past, and now I feel like I'm the reason I should last. I move like my ish don't stink, got a mool in a trance. No hypnosis, this is all from the heart. Impro, no script, yeah. I'm just about writing it down, so now I don't sleep, man, I miss those nights. Sick planes like trains, I don't miss no flights. I'm the type of guy that will have no life, yeah. Just so I can shine like this, go life. And that sounds sad, but I'm happy. And the only plans is
She's too rough, she's trying to do some rough thing. I'm gonna skin it back to her in the air and all that. You know what I'm saying?
We just completed a challenging game of badminton. In your own opinion, how did it go?
It went well, but you know what? I kind of didn't warm up. Until like,
oh, you should have stretched. Didn't you?
No, not even like stretching. Just like I should have smashed you. But yeah, I kind of let you go off from the
Let me off. I fell to the ground.
Whoa!
I haven't fell down in years. Oh my gosh!
Being a good sport, innit?
The reason why I brought you out here is because we wanna get to see a different side of you, and I want to know, what do you usually do when you're not off touring and making music? Like, how do you relax? Because obviously that weren't really good.
No, it was quite tense. I listen to music, man.
Really?
Yeah, I play football sometimes when I can.
So
more time, yeah, I just listen to music, man.
Last year kicked it off, and 2012 has just kind of progressed even more. Yeah. So how's everything going for you?
It's going good, man. You know, this year we really just wanted to better the year we had last year. I think it's all about progression and trying different things, you know. But at the moment, you know, working on the mixtape Retrocise, that's nearly finished. Should be coming out soon. And of course, the album, I'm nearly finished that at the same time.
Right, so you're doing two at the same time?
Yeah, I think it's important, man. Because some days when I ain't got an album session, I need to be doing something to exercise my head. Hence the name Retrocise.
Yes. So, yeah. Yeah, well, it works perfectly. We got a Brumella size today.
Yeah.
Look, this is my
no,
world.
No, I'm the thing. I'm honest, innit? So, you know, sometimes the facial expression just...
Says it all. We see you're kitted out, representing Adidas, fully hard. We've just seen you in a recent advert. It's sick. You had everyone in there. But how did it all come about? How did it start? Was it your idea?
I wish. Adidas reached out and was like, they're doing a mad, crazy ad campaign for the Olympics and, you know, for Adidas, of course. And they were like, we want it to be like a song.
Okay.
You know, but we want you to touch these points. And basically, I wrote the verse to the advert, which hadn't been filmed yet.
Wow, okay.
So it was mad difficult. Like, we're going back and forth, and they were like, nah, because if you say that line there, you can't, because that it's going to show that when you say that, so you need to talk about that. And it was just mad, like, swapping lines and stuff, and it really, like, it tested me, like, my writing and stuff.
So can we expect to see you on more ad campaigns, maybe a feature film, who knows? Is that your thing? Would you dabble in the acting?
I would do a film, but I definitely want to be the best at playing the character.
Okay.
Because I wouldn't ever want to feel like, I look at it like this, like, where I'm an artist, I wouldn't want to put myself in a situation just because I'm a rapper and it's like, okay, cool, it'd be good to have a name or whatever. I'd want to be the best person for that role. So as long as I could do the role better than an actor, then I'd be in.
Are we going to see like an autobiography or like feature film about you? I want to see it. Can I star in it too?
I don't think I'm... Like, I need to, like, I don't know, have some mad highs and lows. Like, celebrity couple, and then she divorces me. Bitch, she wasn't with me shooting in the gym, man. You know that whole the twist, and then she comes back, but she got half the money. Just that whole thing, and then I'll write the book. Like, where I'm just now making music, really no point, man.
Touching on what you just said about you'd have to have, you know, a celebrity kind of crazy relationship.
Yeah. Like, she nearly killed me and stuff. And
whoa, 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 whoa.
I got away.
That's deep.
No, but you need something to write about. That's why it needs to be eventful. Like, every page is like, whoa, what's okay. going to happen? She poisoned me, but I could smell it in the rice. Okay. It wasn't rice, it was ricin. The gravy was anthrax. Like, it's mad. Like, it has to be... Yeah.
Well, to make your book, I think we're going to work on this now. Yeah, this is another project.
Well, I don't really want to work on it, to be honest, but...
All right, hypothetically, if you were to have a crazy romantic experience with any kind of celeb or, like, any other, you know, amazing person, who would it be? Have you got a crush on anyone?
Really a crush? Like, maybe Cheryl Cole would be really good for, like, some, I don't know, some risk factor.
Some scandal.
Risk factor, you see what I...
Oh!
Wake up! Oh, wretch factor, not...
Yeah.
Like, we X'd out the X and put the wretch.
Yeah, wretch factor with Cheryl Cole.
Maybe, I don't know.
That would be interesting. Yeah.
But I don't think she'd try and kill me, though. It needs to be someone, like, really...
Who do you think's on the wild side? Rihanna might mash you up, you know?
Yeah, she looks like... She puts, like, potato in your exhaust pipe. Like, you're just driving, the car's getting hot now. You're saying, real, what's going on? Ah, potato. And then she's standing there with her hat like, yeah. I don't know.
Have you been there before?
Nah,
in your exhaust?
Nah, my exhaust, my car tools, isn't it? Kit, not right up. Maybe like, there's a potato in your exhaust. Come on, not in this lifetime, not in this lifetime, but yeah.
I've thoroughly enjoyed playing Bagman Gym with you.
It's been good.
I feel like I need to go and practice maybe a little bit.
You're tired, innit?
I am so tired. Can you tell?
I'm not tired. I'm not tired. You're fired. You lied. You tried. And I triumphed. And Muhammad, I'm fired.
Thanks for that. Well, this has been Badminton with Rich Fitu in my London show. I am sick either way, even though I fell down. Oh, yeah.